Yeah. It's baby E on the train. Say, trapping it in all, so I've been moving weight. Pigeons in the trunk, I'm on the interstate. Made myself a plug, it in a hundred ways. And I still got the act, you know I love the taste. Spending dirty money at the Gucci store. Fucking with the models, eating sushi rolls. She think I'm a rapper, get that goopy look. Baby mama man, she see me moving up. On the bigger, better things, bigger television screens that I never get to see, cause I'm so heavy in the streets. I just blew 100,000, I'm going out of town, and I'ma try to make it all right back. Finessing, finessing, I be finessing, 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 I be finessing, 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 I be finessing, 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 I be finessing. Take it home in June and we can Hollywood. Calling with the work and send him up the stake. Wanna play the game, that's just a risk you take. My doggy held it down, he never said a name.
I was not gonna start the vlog, but this girl over here, babe.
Hi.
Oh, she won't stop annoying me until I start the video, so I'm starting the video right now. I am currently at my job here at the boardwalk. And yeah, dude, so far today is not my day, cause I forgot my work shoes. Okay, stop laughing. I forgot my working shoes, guys. So I'm stuck working with my new Vans, alright, dude? I do not want to get these dirty, but if I have to, I have to. Oh, well. No biggie, and oh my god, it's already packed. It's already packed. I'm in at 4. My girlfriend promised me Dippin' Dots, so we're about to get some Dippin' Dots. I want Dippin' Dots. I've been craving that for the longest time, and I'm finally going to get them. So yeah, see you on the beach. Got my Dippin' Dots. Fuck yeah. A really nasty flavor, but oh well.
I know. I need to go.
I don't really like cotton candy. I wanted a banana split. Oh, look, there goes Edgar. Oh, there goes Edgar. Edgar! Oh. Oh, look at this little sexy midget. Oh. Oh, where you at?
What time you in?
At 4. Era. Yeah? I'm not vlogging what? Yeah. Yeah, why are you crying, huh?
Shut up.
Juan, look at Alondra.
He probably doesn't even watch that.
Yeah, he does.
No, he doesn't.
Era tú. Era.
He hasn't even subscribed to your channel.
Era.
Ew. That's what's like
that. Hey, no touches la cámara. Stop it.
Stop it.
Does this hurt?
I see. Hey, wait. Okay, the baby's right here.
Ow. Y que tiene un moquito de la... Sandra!
¿Qué quieres, tarado?
Do you like your job?
No.
Boom.
I've yet to meet someone who likes this job.
Nobody likes this job.
No.
But we get free dollars.
No.
I do. Eating my Dippin' Dots.
With what money?
The one you paid for them.
Exactly.
Yeah, but you said it was going to be for me.
That's why I'm just going to split it.
Uh-huh, now she said that on camera.
Well.
What is up, you guys? We're back. I'm going to end the video on the, what is it, current day. Yeah, I couldn't finish it yesterday. Well, I didn't want to finish it yesterday because I was really tired from work. I got off like around 11 or 12-ish, I don't know, whatever the fuck the time was. But anyways, I got out late, so I'm gonna end it today, edit, upload it, so you're probably watching it right now. But yeah, better head up to Gilroy. He's probably gonna wonder why do I have a green hat. Well, it's because I had this hat for a while, I've never worn it, so I'm figuring I better wear it. And my whole outfit is like not even on point, because I have a green hat that matches only my earrings, and I'm wearing my 2008 jacket from Obama and John McCain. But anyways, yep, pretty much outfit of the day, wearing my Vans with my Levi's and my jacket, my old work shirt, because I'm lazy and just don't give a fuck. But yeah guys, if you guys enjoyed the video yesterday, even though I probably didn't say much, record much, please give it a big thumbs up, hit that like button, please subscribe to the channel. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe. You know, I'm on this cool journey, and well, I'm bringing you guys with me. You guys are part of the journey with me. If you guys want a cool name for me to call you guys, let me know in the comments down below. Let me know if you guys have any questions, concerns, all that good stuff. Like always, I'm going to leave my information. Well, not my information, obviously, but like my account, all my social media, all that bullshit. I'm going to put it down in the description, so make sure you guys follow me and subscribe to the channel. And if you guys want a cool nickname for me to call you guys, or nickname for the band, all that good shit, let me know. And yeah, I'll see you guys. Oh wait, before I end it, let me know if you guys want me to record on the 4th of July. I'll record it no matter what, but if you guys want to see the videos, see what happens, I got some fireworks on my own as well. I'm not gonna show them right now because it's in my closet, and the closet's a big mess right now because I have a lot of jackets and all that shit. But yeah, I don't know if I'm going to record some today, but I'll try to record. I don't know because my camera's probably going to die away. But yeah, all the good shit. Let me know in the comments. So yeah, subscribe to the channel, please. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Later.